wiki.ezvid.com. Search Ezvid Wiki before you decide. Ezvid presents the 9 best smart bike helmets. Let's get started with the list. Starting off our list at number 9, thanks to the front-facing camera on the Airwheel C5, you can enjoy your exploits after riding through particularly photogenic terrain, or use the footage if you get involved in an accident. It takes high-definition 2K video and weighs under a pound, but it's not the most comfortable fit. At number 8, to help keep it safe when you aren't using it, the Lifebeam integrated dual connectivity comes with a handy case. It's also equipped with an optical heart rate monitor, so you can track your beats per minute, though its readings aren't always accurate. It's good for use in any weather and also counts calories burned. A charge lasts for a long time. At number 7, as the name suggests, the Coros Safesound Urban is designed with city riders in mind. It's equipped with open-ear audio that allows you to hear both your tunes and your surroundings. It features a brim that helps reduce glare, a small LED tail light, and a wind-resistant microphone. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.ezvid.com. Go there now and search for smart bike helmets, or simply click beneath this video. At number 6, if you set up your emergency contacts list in the app that accompanies the Livall Auto, it can send out alerts to those numbers automatically in the event of an accident, so even if you're incapacitated, help will be on the way. It includes location data in the messages and is a lightweight design. However, its charging port is proprietary. Moving up our list to number 5. If nighttime visibility is a primary concern, look no further than the Lumos Kickstart. 70 LEDs provide ample illumination for its headlight, brake lights, and turn signals, all of which are housed in a sleek aerodynamic package. It charges fully in just 2 hours and is safe to wear in the rain, but its smartwatch integration is unreliable. At number 4, the Sena X1 boasts Bluetooth 4.1 connectivity, which facilitates communication with as many as 3 riders across up to half a mile, assuming you're in open terrain. A simple interface on the side makes it easy to operate. There are 4 color options, all with patented noise control technology. However, note that the sizing can be inaccurate. Nearing the top of our list at number 3, the safe-tec Tier 3 offers padding designed to keep your head cool, which pairs with a shell with plenty of ventilation. It comes in a handful of colors and a few adjustable sizes as well, so you should be able to find something that suits your style and fits your head. It features bone conduction audio and a water-resistant remote control. It's backed by a 2-year warranty. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.ezvid.com. Go there now and search for smart bike helmets, or simply click beneath this video. At number 2, the Coros linx uses bone conduction audio technology rather than directly pumping sound into your ear, enabling you to retain awareness of your surroundings. It includes a handlebar mountable remote and offers a highly adjustable fit, along with automatic impact alerts. And coming in at number 1 on our list, the Lumos Matrix Urban boasts one of the largest rear displays and is capable of being customized with different symbols and light patterns. It's also equipped with MIPS, making it safer than many others. It provides up to 10 hours of battery life and features automatic brake lights. It's available in black or white. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.ezvid.com. Go there now and search for smart bike helmets, or simply click beneath this video.